was a nice win for Johnny Clark the last weekend. Points to win this heat race here, 9 for second, 8 for third. Of course, coming into tonight. Now remember, James Tandeski has a 1-point lead over Todd Heinrich, who will be coming out in the second heat. So again, Tandeski wants to, if you're James Tandeski, you just want to win this thing, and that puts 10 points to the board right away. That's going to force Heinrich to win also to match his point. But right now, stretching down into turn one and two, brother hugging the box. Quick out there, yeah, that's okay. Quick, be ballistic, way down the high school. They are going to be hooking up right now. Everybody trying to ease it. Almost just, he was dead last the last time. And what is this really? And look at Rick Schultz. I mean, he's won another issue on that first lap.
Haley back there.